And gets rewarded off a beautiful pass from Liam Foudy.
Blue Jackets win the faceoff. Peak fights off the pressure there. It comes to the left point where it's kept in. In the slot, puck center. The Jackets are there to pick it off, and it's Patrick Laine. Laine backhand to Goodrow. Final seconds. Here, a quick shot by Jenner, and the Jackets have tied it up. Boone Jenner takes a perfect feed and adds to his team-leading goal total with number 23.
Nice job by Boone Jenner, and it's a play that starts on the outside of the zone. Johnny Goodrow just kind of tiptoes with the puck. Gonna get it right here. He's got the attention of everyone in the black jersey, and Boone Jenner actually just reaches around the defender Fowler, it looks like. Johnny Goodrow finds him. It's a quick play across, and Boone's got to collect that puck and then find the shooting lane to the net. And as he does, it goes top shelf past Dostal. And
scored on the previous power play. Cole Sillinger, second unit. It's the first unit out here now, and the puck sent by Benoit. No length to the ice after blocking that shift or shot, the previous shift. Easy for me to say.
I knew what you meant.
Here, oh, walking right in, Laine, and scores. He stick-handled his way through. The initial shot was stopped, but was able to pick up the rebound and send it home, and it's tied again, this time at four.
Yeah, sometimes that puck bounces your way there as Patrick Laine gets through the middle of the ice. It bounces perfect for him. He's going to get this puck, and we've seen this a number of times. It is the Nissan move of the game. He actually tries to kick it out to his right. Here he goes. He's going to try the backhand, but no, it comes right back to him again. He says, all right, I'll shoot it, and then I'll follow it up. So two good bounces there for Laine. It's right up on his forehand, and he's got the tying goal here as the Blue Jackets have battled back on the power play.
Second power play goal, eighth power play goal for Laine, who leads the team in that regard. 22 goals on the season.